It is an ongoing battle in our community, fighting our state of addiction.
And one Burlington organization has played a major role in helping people beat it. NBC5's Jackie Pascal joins us live in Burlington this morning. And Jackie, this is really a big step forward for the Turning Point Center.
It's a big celebration for Turning Point as they are officially opening up this space. It's for their grand opening and their room dedication. Now, they've actually been settling into this space for about a month and a half after they moved from just two blocks over. They're now on South Winooski Avenue in Burlington. Now the center provides a wide open space for guests along with new activity and meeting rooms. The executive director says this new space is perfect for guests, especially the 60% of them that are in their first year of recovery. Now the expansion brings lots of opportunity for programming, more than 250 programs a month, from yoga to art to TED Talks. So right here, this community space, it's open for those to have a cup of coffee, a nice conversation. And I'll bring you back here to their art studio. This is one of the new spaces, new programs that they're offering because of this expansion. You can see over here lots of supplies. People can be using this during the day while they're open during business hours. They also host workshops here. Again, lots of ways the center is building this community and really a supportive environment for folks that are dealing with this recovery process. Now, that grand opening is at 11 a.m. You can do a walkthrough yourself and hear more about their programs that they are offering. We are live in Burlington this morning. Jackie Pascal, NBC5 News.